Care to explain what you meant when you said it would be poggers if I had a monster futacock to impregnate your boy pussy with? Because I'm going to be honest, that does sound pretty poggers.